It's a bird. And these are lizard bones. They're fossilized. His name's been censored. Whoever he was, his paradox theory was the basis of some kind of experimental tunnel through time.
Swampfire. That takes me back. Or is it forward? It's so hard to tell, Ben. You just read my file. I was rather hoping you could tell me. It slipped my mind several hundred years ago.
Did he just say several hundred years?
Finally, something we can hit.
Oh, I really don't think that's a good idea.
Those trails, they're not burn marks, they're age. The creature accelerates time.
Very good.
Not so fast, ugly!
Kevin!
Yeah, I'm parting it down the middle now, and I also got real old!
Don't talk to me about old. I walk in eternity. I must have spent 100,000 years there. I didn't age, or need to sleep, or eat. Just exist.
Sounds pretty boring.
At first, I went mad, of course. But after a few millennia, I got bored with that, too, and went sane. Very sane. I began to learn. I now have total understanding of the space-time continuum. You see, I recently discovered that some kind of extra-dimensional creature is going to wreak havoc across the universe.
Let go! He'll aid you into dust!
I exist outside of time! Well, I can still feel the eons passing.